okay, I haven't directly made one particular video, special video. We still in Love's Park now, and I'm going to be honest, y'all can see the difference of the area and how, you know, better it is. But let me get back to, you know, what this video is about and get serious, because I haven't made my own video about what's been going on with the police shooting, you know, the black people. And I'm going to just look at it like this. This is how I said it. We can't just talk about the police killing the blacks when every day we still got us blacks killing the blacks. One thing that bothers me is how everybody want to come together and all the celebrities want to talk and comment and say they stuff about, you know, their opinion when this stuff is going on every day. I'm from Chicago. We 60 miles from Chicago right now. And it's everyday killings. You know, go to the YouTube and search and watch all of these young funerals out here, from Ashley Harmon to Nicole Reynolds. You know, I might be saying some of the name wrongs, but watch some of these funerals. Just put in Teen Funerals, Chicago Funerals, and watch this stuff. It's not just police killing black people. Y'all want to come together this big when somebody white kills somebody black, but it's blacks killing blacks all the time. This stuff haven't changed from when I was out there in the streets. It's the same stuff going on. And all these celebrities want to come together and talk and say things all of a sudden, when you guys are the one that got all of these millions of dollars that you can't die with. Put that money up. I was just talking to my girl and telling her the other day, you know, let's build some gyms and make some hip-hop wrestling like the WWE. Vince McMahon, them getting all that money. Somebody else needs to open up a big wrestling brand and make it work. You know what I'm saying? And put all of these people on the streets that want to kill, or even the people in jail. You know, let them have the option to be violent in the wrestling ring, and let's create a hip-hop wrestling network for people on the street. Let's build more places for these people to go in the inside to have fun and hang out and do stuff, instead of sitting around protesting and fussing and complaining when it don't matter what color is killing who, or police or animal killing. Killing is killing. I don't remember it being killing, being having a murder having a color. You know what I'm saying? Or murder having like a restrictions on it. We gotta react more. We gotta come together more because a white police killed a black guy or a black woman. What about these teenagers killing innocent people? Come on, man. Don't get me to preaching and fussing. Y'all go say and do things, do it right. This is what separates me from everybody else, man. All of these athletes with these million-dollar contracts, billion-dollar contracts, all this extra money, come to the hood and build stuff. And somebody was right when they said, you know, stop buying Jordans until Michael Jordan say something or try to do something. Somebody like him can make a difference, and he ain't said nothing yet. Let me get out of here, man. I'm preaching. Let me go.